Alright, this is through Mud and Blood Part 2. We're gonna get Old Best to the other side to the Fortman or whatever the hell we gotta go to. I forgot what it was, but depending on how boring this is, so that's really just gonna be a lot of shooting. I'm probably gonna skip through a lot of it. So let's see what happens.
To get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further.
On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Thank you. Nice for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Good work, boys. You've done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Alright, just to give you a short summary of what the hell happened. Basically, they snuck into town, killed a lot of Germans, and got the fuses for the tank to get running again. I sold one of the horses to get back to Old Bess. So, continue on with the video.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Now come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake! I thought you liked to bloody well fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on,
we've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Thank you.
train tracks.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right then. Let's bloody do it.
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
You got it!
Thank you.
enemy group coming in! Let's just hightail it for Cambrai! Straight down the main road!
That's exactly where they'll be coming from! Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive! Be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best. Moving fortress, line me up, Edwards. Keep us moving! McManus, wait for a snapshot! Everyone has to count!
Thank you.
Get moving!
Oh no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
Artillery!
Drive, drive!
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.